Hello, I'm Chef Keith Corbin, and I'm here to give you a few tips for your barbecue this 4th of July. Me, I love to season my meat ahead of time and let it cure for at least 24 hours. When smoking, I love to keep a consistent temperature of 250. Keeping a consistent temperature is really important. It allows the proteins to break down. And three, enjoy what you create. Shout out to Alta Adams Restaurant. Please come see me. If you screw up your barbecue, I got you.